I'm here with the very talented beach volleyball team all the way from Russia. They're here enjoying the weather in London. So first of all, introduce yourself to everybody.
I don't know what you say, and maybe I'm happy. I love this place, and good luck all team of country.
What's your first name and last name?
My name is Konstantin Semenov.
And your partner in crime?
And Sergei Prokopyev.
Sergei,
are you... Hey, we support volleyball!
Right.
You dropped your ticket. I'll get it.
Are there
beaches in Russia? Beaches?
Yeah.
How do you practice? Isn't that cold all the time?
Yeah, we are practicing in Spain and USA and Miami.
Really? Yeah. That's where the Klitschkos like to go. You know the Klitschkos?
Yeah.
There's your preparation for the Olympics. Tell me about that. For 4 years, you worked very, very hard. What did you guys do?
No, we are together play in 2 months.
That's it?
Yeah.
So do you guys know each other already? Like, how are you going to beat America and beat China and beat everybody? How are you going to do it?
Yeah, it's very hard and I don't know, maybe much more training.
Now, how did you end up a volleyball player? Because everybody would want you to play basketball.
My mother and coach in basketball and father and volleyball player, classic
so
indoor.
You're listening to your papa and not your mama. And
yeah.
So, in Paruski, what would you tell all your fans back in Russia? What would you tell your fans there?
Мы хотим передать всем спасибо, кто болеет за нас, переживает, и будем надеяться, что покажем достойный результат и защитим честь страны.
Приходите 28-го
на первую
игру в 12 часов против команды Германии. Мы ждем всех болельщиков из России и не только из России, из Лондона. Приходите всех, мы постараемся показать очень хорошую игру.
What cities are you from in Russia?
What
city are you from in Russia?
Moscow. I live in Moscow.
Moscow, the most expensive city in the world.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Спасибо.
Yeah.
So there you have it. Look out for the Russian volleyball team on the beach. They hope to do some damage. ESNEWS.com and Mysec back reporting.